So, I'm not sure if you're getting audio on this, but this is the reinforcement section that I'll put under the deck around the sail winch. The sail winch should be mounted to these two blocks here, and this block here is for the fairlead mounting. So that'll go under the deck and be epoxied under, especially around the edges here. And I've also cut some of the deck out because the new servo is a little bit longer, about a millimeter longer than the original. But I thought while I'm doing it, I have the opportunity to move the sail winch aft a little more, which would give me a bit better trajectory on the winch line through the deck fittings. So there we go, just six.